Scary statistic from Fargo Police Chief David Todd this morning. In the past year and a half, there have been 70 drug overdoses, 20 of them fatal in our region. Today, Senator Heidi Heitkamp brought law enforcement leaders, school officials, representatives from Cass County Public Health, and Nikki Anderson, who lost her son to a drug overdose, together for a roundtable discussion on the growing opioid crisis crippling our area. Heitkamp says it's time to take action and find ways to make the appropriate education, prevention, and treatment resources available for people with opioid addictions. Police agree it's time to help, but also say it's something that's going to take time and dedication.
Not going to be fixed today, it's not going to be fixed tomorrow, but if we keep the momentum going and we keep the discussions happening and we start looking for the solutions, that's what we are elected to do.
Heitkamp also met with city officials in Jamestown this afternoon. She was in Grand Forks yesterday.